All right, Jack. I deleted that twerp. You can explain yourself to Commissioner Veronica later.
In the meantime, perhaps you'd like to introduce yourself to the new colony governor. Governor of Vanar.
Are you serious? The governor is in on this call?
Yes, Jack. And you're lucky the governor didn't get that twerp.
Oh, man. You're a living legend from old Earth. What did you say your name was again?
I don't think you'll get much information. The governor is the silent type.
They say you were the mayor of New York City and helped rebuild it after the war. I am honored to be working with you.
The governor is not your boss, Jack. You don't need to brown nose.
I'm not brown nosing, I'm schmoozing. There's a difference.
Oh, not the stupid dancing gorilla again.
I know you love the dancing gorilla, Vori. Don't try to deny it.
And aren't you supposed to be prepping for the Sandy Gulch expedition right now?
Don't worry, Governor. We're not all as uptight as Vori here. Some of us have a sense of humor and can talk about things other than protocol and mission objectives from time to time.
Jack, this call is over. Please don't make me add insubordination to the report I'm filing for the commissioner.
Thanks for proving my point, Vori. Jack Torrin, signing off.
Thank you.